More questions? Just remember what I said earlier. You had a real choice in this election. Now, either Democrat would be better than John McCain. And all three of us would be better than George Bush. What you have to ask yourself is, who has the chance to actually really change things in a fundamental way? So 10 years from now, or 20 years from now, you can look back and you can say, boy, we really moved in a new direction, and we put the country on a better path. Now, that doesn't mean to say I'm going to be perfect. I'm reminded every day of my life, if not by events, then by my wife, that I'm not a perfect man. I won't be a perfect president. Michelle perfect, yes. I'm not perfect. I won't be a perfect president, but here's what I can promise you. I will always tell you what I think. I will always tell you where I stand. I will be honest with you about the challenges we face. I'll listen to you even when we disagree. And we're going to disagree sometimes. But I'll listen to you, and we can disagree without being disagreeable.